again, be prepared, I think. Know when you need to revise, make sure that you're organised, and know exactly what the subject is that you need to revise as well.